Anchor deserves GMA 7 to be underrated. Sees Jasmine more challenging roles. Jasmine Curtis Smith has never been caught up in the idea of becoming a big star. Whether it's a one-off appearance in a television series or a starring role in a movie, she would gladly take it, she said, and make sure she does those jobs with the same amount of passion and dedication. More than anything, I simply want to ask, really. As long as people are interested in seeing my work, and I'm given a chance for a platform to showcase my talent and what I can do, then I'm happy, she told the Enquirer at a recent press conference for the upcoming horror flick Maleficent, which opens on May 1st. A few weeks ago, her elder sister, Anne Curtis Smith, posted a tweet, commending Jasmine's performance in the pilot week of The Hair, where she played the disgraced Bajeo mother of the drama series' titular character. Anne also urged GMA 7 to give Jasmine, who was described by not a few netizens as being underrated, more such roles. It's flattering that some people see me that way, it means they want me to have more exposure, she pointed out. Will I rise up higher voices before me? Perhaps I won't be as popular, but will stay regularly employed. I just keep a positive outlook and remind myself that not all actors have the same opportunity. In any case, Jasmine has proven herself to be a fine actress, who has earned the recognition of award-giving bodies and film festivals like Cinemalaya, Sonnet, CinemaWin Originals and the annual Metro Manila Film Festival. That's the one thing I'm sure of. I know I have it in me to deliver and give my best, she stressed. As an artist who draws inspiration from realistic storylines, Jasmine said doing horror was a challenge, especially the kind that was heavy on special effects. I love acting in movies that's as close to real life as you can get. So, doing a scene with a man in a green suit and imagining that he's a spirit was difficult for me, she said. But I just look at it as a good way to exercise my imagination. I have to show that I believe in what's happening on screen. First venture directed by Mark Neely, Maledicto, a film that delves into exorcism, is Fox Philippines' first venture into filmmaking. Another challenge for me is that you always have to appear tired, depleted and mentally consumed. But the whole experience was enjoyable, Jasmine said of doing the film, which also stars Tom Rodriguez, Ina Felon, Miles Acampo and Eric Wooden. Cyrus trusted me enough to experiment. Though Jasmine has been part of two series since signing an exclusive contract with GMA 7 last year, her fans are still waiting for her first starring soap. Timing. It's all about right timing. I think GMA 7 is still trying to get to know me better, and observing how the people respond to me, Jasmine said. It's good that I'm doing different types of shows, so they would have a better idea on where to put me in the future, or how I fit in their network. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.